L'amour c'est comme un jour.
Ah, Charles Aznavour. Charles came to my home in England many years ago, and we had dinner together, and he suggested this song we would sing together. I had to sing in French, and you know, for me, he is an icon, not only as a singer, but as an actor, as a personality of a master of chanson. So to sing with that man was an amazing privilege for me. And I'd forgotten how good the song was. It's a lovely song, and I'll always have that memory. I was very sad when he died 2 years ago, and I sent my commiserations, but I'm so glad I got the chance to sing with him. You know, I was taught French at school for 7 years. I understand more than I speak. I actually love the language. I think there's always a little bit of accent when a foreign person sings French or a French person sings in English. And you could think that's either disgusting or charming. I don't know which, but really for me it comes from wanting to pay homage to the culture, you know. So I love the words, I love the sound of the words. If I get it perfect or not perfect, I don't think that matters too much. I think it's the intention. And, you know, you're singing with Charles Aznavour, you know, it's fantastic.